The first glorious mystery, the resurrection. Jesus rises from the dead. Mission intention, for the church worldwide, that of faith in the risen Christ may draw others to him. The second glorious mystery, the ascension. Jesus leaves the apostle and bodily ascends into heaven. Mission intention, that Christ, who lived as man and returned to the Father, will grant to all people knowledge of the way to eternal life. The third glorious mystery, the descent of the Holy Spirit. The apostles received the Holy Spirit in tongues of fire in the upper room with Mary. Mission intention, for our Holy Father, that the Holy Spirit will grant him wisdom, fortitude, and holiness as he leads our church.
The fourth glorious mystery, the Assumption. Mary is taken bodily into heaven by God. Mission intention, that Mary, who gave the human body of Christ to the world, inspire us who form the human body of Christ on earth to proclaim God's message to all peoples. The fifth glorious mystery, the coronation. Mary is crowned Queen of Heaven and Earth. Mission intention, that through the intercession of Mary, young men and women will offer their lives to God as priests, religious sisters and brothers, and lay missionaries in service to their neighbors.